inside the penalty area. Umar Nias! From zero to hero, Umar Nias for Everton. Back in the first team squad, he delivered the goods. Baines for Tosun, back with Baines. Still Baines, picks out Tosun again. Brilliant from Everton, absolutely wonderful. Cenk Tosun gets his second in the blue jersey, his first at Goodison, and he's absolutely delighted.
Hello by Van der Parra, here's Theo Walcott. Everton break with some effect this time, on towards Cenk Tosun. Tosun has scored for Everton,
brilliantly taken by Cenk Tosun. His first real opportunity of the game, and Everton's. And wow, what a strike that was.
Goes low this time.
And Everton away. Velassi finds Luckman. Velassi's been grounded. Luckman goes on. Now he's got support here. There's a chance here for Everton. It's teed up now for Sigurdsson. That's the equaliser. Gylfi Sigurdsson. It was teed up perfectly for him. He was not going to miss.
Run back by Besic. Picked up by Davis. Davis into the penalty area for Umar Nias. Oh, what a finish. That's what he can do. Oh, delight for him. Umar Nias gets his first ever Everton goal in front of those in the Gladys Street.
Caught on the ball and Everton might profit from it. Wayne Rooney to strike. Oh, it had to be! You just knew it! Davis picks out Rooney. Now Sigurdsson. Martina bombing ahead of him. Sigurdsson goes for goal! It had to be! What a strike! Aaron Lennon. Morales flicks it on. Albert Lewin likewise, and Sigurdsson might get a striker goal here. He will! Off the crossbar and in! Everton a level! Gylfi Sigurdsson will certainly claim it. And if so, it's his first Premier League goal for the Blues. Came back off the crossbar, hit the keeper, and in it went. So what an important 45 minutes of football this is for Everton, following that late strike at the end of the first half. Everton have made a change and Everton are right back in it. What about that from distance? My word. That is incredible. Gylfi Sigurdsson, what a way to get Everton back in this.
Just behind those claret and blue jerseys, Everton are able to clear. Calvert-Lewin will chase this.
Sent straight back by Rooney. What a goal! It's a hat-trick for Wayne Rooney! His first ever for Everton! And what a way to get it! That is out of this world! Wayne Rooney surely seals it for Everton on the night. And caps an absolutely brilliant display with a goal to remember inside his own half. That is pure class. Wonderful vision, control, executed to absolute perfection. Rooney's first ever Everton hat-trick.
is brilliant. What a night for him.